Low gear pull, 200-pound logs, Don Freeman's
2-speed Willamette. There you have it.